I'm Rabbi Margaret Frisch Klein, and I'm a rabbi for human rights. I think that there's nothing more important that we do as Jews and as rabbis, because it's clearly commanded in the Torah that we should welcome the stranger and work with the widow and the orphan. 36 times it says this, so we have to find a way to work with the others.